Assalamu alaikum. Today I will discuss about Pancoast tumor, Pancoast syndrome. At first we know what is Pancoast tumor, clinical feature, Pancoast syndrome, Ehlers syndrome, investigation, treatment, differential diagnosis and prognosis. At first definition, Pancoast tumor definition is it is a tumor of pulmonary lung apex. So it is called Pancoast tumor. Clinical feature, fever, malaise, weight loss, pain in shoulder or inner aspect of arm, muscle weakness, tingling skin, loss of feeling area. Here, Pancoast tumor arises from the apex of the lung. This is the apex of the lung. Now we know what is Pancoast syndrome. It is characterized by pain in the shoulder or inner aspect of arm, along the ulnar nerve distribution due to involvement of lower part of brachial plexus, cervical 8, thoracic 1, 2, wasting of small muscle of hand due to cervical 8, thoracic 1 nerve involvement. Now we know what is Ehlers syndrome. Pancoast tumor may cause Ehlers syndrome due to involvement of sympathetic pathway as it passes through thoracic 1 root. Characterized by ipsilateral partial ptosis, enophthalmos, meiosis and hydrosis. Now we know the investigation. X-ray, unilateral cap more than 5 mm, asymmetrical cap more than 5 mm, apical mass and bone destruction, especially first and second bone destruction. In CT, presence of satellite nodules, parenchymal disease, mediastinal lymph, adenopathy. Then MRI, evaluation of brachial plexus, subclavian vessel, vertebral body, spinal cord and chest wall. Now treatment. What is the treatment of Pancoast tumor? Surgery with radiotherapy. Now, it has a poor prognosis, spread quickly with high mortality rate. Now we know the differential diagnosis. Malignant tumor, benign tumor, pleural thickening, pleural effusion and hematoma. It is a non-small cell carcinoma.